The boss of Optus has copped a serious grilling at a Senate hearing today while struggling to explain last week's nationwide outage. CEO Kelly Bayer Rosmarin confirmed 228 000 calls failed to get through during the incident. She also revealed she carries a spare Telstra and Vodafone SIM card in case of another fail on her own network.
That is what has been attempted to be clarified.
For a communications company, the communication is pretty lousy.
How many small businesses have contacted Optus seeking compensation for income loss during the outage?
I actually do have that, but it's on my phone. If you can give me a second to look.
Let's hope it's working.
Given you didn't know the weakness in the network, given you haven't responded to the customers well, given you haven't reflected your staff's attitude, isn't it time for new leadership at Optus?
Well, thank you, Senator. I will take that on board.